10th class social. 10th class social. Today we learn about the lesson, 16th lesson, election process in India. Election process in India. Last class also ye read and continuation on there in the third class. In the third class also ye in the third lesson. Here after the one most important person in the third class will be a read on there that T.N. Sessions. Here on there the last year expired in the person most valuable election officer is the most important in our country. Next nana here the mostly recommendations in the T.N. Sessions in the lesson. Next nana functions of the election commission also I read today. Next one is there the nana here on there the Supreme Court Subramanian Swami voting machines are shallow the waters. And also the VVPAT machine also. Here also the EVM, electronic voting machine also you read on there. Next in this the lesson is the NOTA, none of the above also you read. Here in this the lesson also another point is the what is meant by vote. What is meant by a code of conduct. Here on there the finally in there the election conduct. Election conductor at a different times in the intervals also a read in the class. Now coming to there the T.N. Sessions election. T.N. Sessions was the chief election commissioner of India during the 1990 to 1996. He made the election commission is a very powerful autonomous body. Here is the that's why then here is the one of the most important person in the elections. Are you understanding Nana? He took much intention for the eradication of a corruption in the election. Here is the most why because the most important person eradication of a corruption in the elections. Here are the somebody how they the link for somebody how they the money somebody how they the gifts also is sent. After that here. Indeed, person said, "Here are the most. Here are the rules and regulations strictly implementation. After that, somebody then who are the contestant, the candidate is there. Alerted. What are the recommendations of the T.N. Sessions? 14 days time limit for the campaigning after the date of withdrawal of nomination. Who are under the nomination contest? Withdrawal and scrutiny after that." Scrutiny after that and the withdrawal or here on one of the rejected candidates after that and the nomination. How many nominations are there the finally on there? That's when after that, before then, after that and after 14 days, create limit on there the campaign. One candidate should not a contest for a more than two constituencies at a time in India. Suppose MP seats. Here and there one of the person is here also a nominated. Another place also a nominated. Here the contest on there the availability. Okay na? MP also, MLA also, another candidate also. Okay na? If any the candidate, no, recorded class, no problem. I will send the recorded class also. If any a candidate is a punished for a 2 years in the prisonery, he or she is barred from a contesting election for the next 6 years. Are you understanding? Anyone person, candidate, 2 years in the barrier means jail. And under the candidate, next six years not a contesting under the elections. Are you understanding? Another one is the most important of them, the recommendation. If the contesting candidate expires, the election shall be the postponed but not be abolished. His contesting candidate is there the 14 days under the time to year, here in the election day. Election time he will be a day. Is not there the election not yet shall be a postponed but abolished under the candidate. After the completion of a campaign time, on the 14 days or after, sale of a liquor shall be a ban in 48 hours. Election before, okay na? Election before a 24 hours before or 48 maximum 48 hours a ban on the liquor. Are you understanding? These are the main recommendation of the TN session. Next, another one of the main point is the functions of the election commission. Functions of the election commission. Under the article 324 part 15 of the constitution states the formation of powers and functions. Power, formation. What, how will be the formation of the election commission? What are the powers and what are the functions of the election commission? They are the advice. Okay, now administrative functions. Second one is the advisory functions. And the third one is the quasi-judicial functions. This is the most important answer, quasi-judicial. It is a full autonomous body in this purpose. Okay, no, not anyone to question about in the election process start to ending. Okay, no. Here is final after that, the court here also the quasi-judicial and the election commission. Next, in the 2013, in the case of a Dr. Subramanya Swami, the Supreme Court stated that the voting machines shall be allow, voting machines, EVMs, shall be allow the voter verify that there the vote was cast correctly. Are you understanding that? EVMs also introduced was correctly cast. Next one, the voters verified paper audit trial. VVPAT means full form, na? The voter verified paper audit trial, VVPAT, shall enable the voters to get the feedback to which he or she has passed vote introduced in the election work, electronic voting machine. Okay, na? In the vote after. In the introduced on there, the here are the Subramanian Swami case also introduced on there. Electronic voting machine or EVMs are being used instead of a paper ballot also. Okay, na? Before then, the Subramanian Swami case, before them, on the election contest on there, the only for the paper ballots. Now, here on there, the electronic voting machine. After that, electronic voting machine also there, the VVPAT also the, okay, na, ma, voter verified paper adult also the introduced on, you know, adult audit trial, adult not voter verified paper audit trial, VVPAT also the introduced. Okay, na, these are the, another one is the most important, EVM also here in the bottom of them, the one of the vote. Okay, contest, it is not a contest on there, here on there. Okay, no, no, wait, no, no, just wait. Here, somebody admins. Okay, no, here on there, the vote to reject on the nota. Nota, here, nota means none of the above. Anyone candidate not interest on there. Okay, you are reject on there, the another the person to you vote on the casting there, the nota. On the basis of them, the judgment given by the Supreme Court in 2013 in the case of People's Union of Civil Liberties, in this they introduced on the nota. Nota is introduced. The Supreme Court stated that the nota is a part of the freedom of expression. What issues arise on the Supreme Court in the nota means? Here, no. Nota is a part of the freedom of expression in the election time, especially. Next one, another one is that the postal ballot is used for a only for the attending the election in time, only for employers purpose. Polling duties, responsibilities, persons only used on the postal ballot. Do not our attention, our use on the EVM. Okay. Next, what is meant by vote? To vote is to express one's opinion and particularly in the electronic contest. Next, another one is the code of conduct. A code of conduct is used, is a set of rules prescribed by the, okay, no, no, authority or the society or the government according to the social norms in the code of conduct. Next one is the election conducted. Election conducted at a different times in the intervals in our country, mainly on the general elections, midterm elections, by elections. जनरल इलेक्शन साल वन सी ए इन एवरी ईयर फाइव इयर्स आल्सो कंटेस्टेड मिड टर्म इलेक्शन टू व्हाट हाउ व्हेन बी कंटेस्टेड ऑन द बिफोर एक्सपायरी ऑफ द टर्म बिफोर एक्सपायरी ऑफ आई फाइव इयर्स बिफोर ऑन द इलेक्शन कंटेस्ट ऑन द सपोज प्राइम मिनिस्टर एंड द काउंसिल मिनिस्टर रिजाइन ऑन द ऑन द टाइम इन द टाइम टू फाइव इयर्स बिफोर द ओके दीज आर कॉल्ड द मिड टर्म elections at the same time too in our state level also the chief minister and concerned council minister also resigned at that time next by elections anyone candidate to fill the vacancy of seats anyone candidate expired or other than the resign on the one area okay then that why them here on the this the three type of them the intervals in the elections are you understanding in this I mean I hope they can understanding in this lesson okay here the lesson thank you to one and all